As I look out of the windowsill, all I see is an icicle melting on the pane of glass, melting on the pane of glass. I watch what's behind fade away, while the sun and the view hurt my eyes. It's time to listen to my head, time to listen to my thank you.